Volunteer participants reflected these conclusions. Easier to get in and out. Able to move faster up and down the stairs. People can go up and down the stairs at the same time.